morning, everyone.
Good morning,
everyone. A very warm welcome to all the judges and all the student managers present here. I am Abhijit Mahajan.
I am Suraj Sharma.
We are from the river Kaveri. And we are here present, we are today here for the induction presentation on the topic resurrection of the Java Motors in Indian market.
So before getting into the topic, I would like to ask one question as the train goes on. So the thing is like, how many of you are aware that your father, which is the favorite bike of your father and grandfather?
Rajdur.
And Jacob. Okay, I guess no one is aware about the Java which we had earlier, which has given the tough competition at that point of time. When Rajdut and all are there, that Rajdut came after a long time back. So let me show you one introductory video which will show you all that yeah, Java has certain things. So please go through the video.
Now, will they turn? Will they talk? Will they stalk? Can it handle this? Can it handle me? Sound. Is that me?
So now how many of you are all aware that which Java bike it is? So is it stylish, right?
Yeah.
Say something, dude. It's in the star. Yeah.
So the content for today's presentation is introduction, history, Java between 1961 to 1996, success of Java, downfall of Java, rise of Java in India, products of Java, current status, competitors, marketing strategy, 4 P's of Java, and conclusion.
Now the introduction part. Here comes the, like who has founded this Java bike and all. So here the founder of Java bike is Frantisek Jennesy. So he was founded in 1929 and he resided at that point of time in Czech Republic. So the meaning of Java, the word Java is like from the two words it came. J stands for Genesis and the W stands for the Wanderer. Wanderer is a bike at point of time before 1929 which was manufactured by a German company which has then bought by the Frantisek Jennesy. Now after that rebirth of Java why? Because it has been introduced again by the Mahindras and Mahindra after facing so many of restrictions that Genesis was not been able to produce like manufacture lots of bike for that. After that, like 1961 and 1973, the ban of the Java has happened, then which will taken care by Abhijit, my partner. And then manufacture of 350. See, this was the one of the product at that point of time which has been manufactured by GW Patchett and the Genesis, which they collaborated with the with all them, with both of them, and they started the manufacturing. Now please.
So the history of Java, audience, the history of Java is quite interesting. The founder, Jennesy, in 1929 purchased the Wanderer motorcycle from the general manufacturer. Along with the company, he purchased the Wanderer process and tooling of Wanderer motorcycle from the Wanderer company. And from there, they launched their first bike, Java 500 OHV. In 1930, when Jennesy decided to go for the mass production, he recruited the German engineer, named with the Patchett. He is involved in the bike racing. Then, along with the Patchett, he introduced the bike Java 175 in the market, which is usually popular at that time. Then in 1932, Java Research and Development Department introduced the bikes with the 250 and the 350cc in the market. In 1961, the entry of the Java has been taken in the Indian market. But before the 1961, the Java bikes was in the India because they are imported by the peoples. But in 1961, they started the factory in the Mysore with the support of the Mysore King Jayachama Rajendra Maharaj. In 1971, I would like to ask the question, how many of you know the bike SD? Okay, then you know about the SD. In 1971, the SD 250 was introduced in the market and it was a huge successor of the Java. Then in 1996, due to some reasons, the Java was exited from the Indian market.
Now,
but in 1961, when the Java came to the market, they came with the two successful bikes. First is the Java 250cc and the ASD 250. Both the bikes are of the 250cc two-stroke engine and the air-cooled engine.
So this is the success of Java at that point of time after the launch after 1929. So why any of the organization will get success, like if they will be having a like manufacturing industry, mostly if we'll talk about. So if they will be having a style in their product, then only they will be able to get success, and they will be having a process control and everything. So I'll take you through the what they had at that point of time. When did they introduce 350cc, that bike, and that has the rough and tough use, and simplicity is also there, and mostly preferable that it has a durability in that bike. So that was one of the factors for that success, and apart from that, excellent product design, which also helped them to uplifting their product manufacturing, and excellent tooling and process design. This was one of the important factor at that point of time, and small and lean management. Lean management is nothing but minimizing the waste material in the system without sacrificing the productivity of that particular organization. And obviously, if you will be having an excellent process control in your business, then only you will be able to grow at a certain level which you want to grow. So this was the success at that point of time.
Downfall of the Java in Indian market. Java management thinks that they will not lose their market share in Indian market because of the huge popularity. But in 1980, Java start facing competitions from their competitors. Their competitors are Royal Enfield, Rajdoot, and Bajaj Scooter is also one of them. Actually, Bajaj Scooter is not from their segment, but Bajaj Scooter is also gaining popularity. Then later the Japanese companies started arriving in the India. Japanese country companies like the Yamaha, Honda, Suzuki, and these Japanese companies' motorbikes are the sleek, colorful, light and weight, economical and easy to use, and the fuel efficient. And then later, all because of this competition and the other companies start gaining popularity, the Java market share fall from the 28.8% to 5%. And because of this, then later in Java, the disputes between the management and the workers started. There are the two reasons the Java start falling. The Java is the company which failed to expand their market, failed to expand their dealership network, and they think that even Java is usually popular. So they think that even we don't advertise, then there is a no matter. So they failed to advertise their product.
The second inning of Java. Java again is started by the Mahindras and Mahindra under the umbrella of Classic Legend Private Limited, which was now owned by the Ashish Joshi, and they have came up with the two premium bike which you will get through that Java and Java 42, and the bike which has which they introduce, it has a new technology which will be explained by the Vijay, and the plant which is situated now near in Pithampur in Madhya Pradesh.
Even after the two decades, Java has that spirit to come back into the Indian market, and they started their three dynamic products. And the three dynamic products are the Java, Java 42 and Java Pirate. Java and the Java 42